Welcome to the video tutorial on how to set up Tenda 4G router. This is my Tenda 4G router. First, find the SIM slot on the device. Make sure you insert the SIM in the correct direction as instructed. You can set up the Tenda router using a cable or via a wireless connection. If you set up via Wi-Fi, you need to know the wireless network name and default password of the Tenda router. That information is printed on the device as above. Next, I used a Windows computer connected to the Tenda router via Wi-Fi. If you use an Ethernet cable, skip the Wi-Fi connection step. After completing the connection to the Tenda 4G router, open any browser and start setting it up. The device also tells you the default URL to access the Tenda router. You are quickly taken to the Tenda 4G router quick setup page. Here you set up your own wireless network, replacing the factory default wireless network. You can set up a wireless network without a password if you want, but I recommend that you set up wireless network security. You should also set up a Tenda router login password. At this step, you have completed the basic setup steps of the Tenda 4G router. Access devices that connect wirelessly and wired to the router can connect to the internet. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. On my Windows computer, I connected to the Tenda 4G router using the wireless network that had just been set up. As you see, the connection is successful. You can access the Tenda router management page and go to advanced settings. Or you can change the wireless network password if you want. Next, I tested the internet speed via Wi-Fi and Ethernet cable. I go to speedtest.net and started testing my internet speed. Because this router only supports the 2.4G band, the results are not very good. If you want to improve internet speed, use a wired connection. Good luck!